So I thought I'd stick some gearbox oil in. That's where the gearbox oil goes. Just taking that off. Me being me, I'll stick whatever I've got to hand in it. And I found some of this in the garage. Spot I used to stick in the old Seagull engines, the outboard engines from your boats. So this will do the trick. Quite a thick oil. Luckily it's got a little pouring spout on it. And I would imagine this hasn't had any oil in it. It's over 2 years old. So it needs topping up, I would imagine. I'll let you know.